Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the addition of binary numbers. So here we have two binary numbers. The first binary number is 1 base 2. You have to add it with the second binary number, that is also 1 base 2. So our first step will be to write these binary numbers vertically according to their place value. So we will write the first binary number 1 base 2 plus the second binary number below the first one, that is also 1 base 2. Now 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. In base 2 system, you can only write your answer which is less than two. If your answer sums up to 2 or more than 2, you have to convert it into binary system. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. We will convert it here in our rough column. 2, that is our answer. We will divide it by 2 to convert it into binary system. So 2 ones are 2. Your remainder is 0. So in binary system, 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So we will write here, starting from the right hand side, 0 and 1. Okay, now we will solve our second question. The first binary number is 1102. We have to add it with the second binary number, that is 11 base 2. So the first step is to write the binary numbers according to their place value. So first binary number 110 base 2. We will write the second binary number starting from the right hand side. 1 1 base 2. Okay, now we will start our addition, starting from the right hand side. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. As we have already discussed earlier, if the number sums up to 2 or more than 2, you have to convert it into binary system. So 1 plus 1 is 2. We know that 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So we will write 0 in our answer, and 1 you are going to carry it on the third digit. Now we will add these two numbers. 1 plus 1 is 2. Again, 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So 0 again we will write it down in our answer, and 1 we will also write here because we have no other number to carry it. So 1 we will also write in our answer. So 1001 base 2 is our answer. Okay, now we will solve question number 3 and we will add our binary numbers. So the first step is to write the binary numbers according to their place value. 1110 base 2. We will write the second binary number starting from the right hand side. 1111 base 2. Now we will start adding the binary numbers. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. We have discussed earlier, any number sums up to 2, we will write it in binary system. So 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So 0 we will write down, and 1 we will carry on top. Now we will add these three numbers. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. We will convert 3 into binary system. 3 divided by 2, 2 ones are 2, remainder is 1. So 3 is equivalent to 1, 1 in binary system. So starting from the right, 1 we will write down, and this one you are going to carry on top. Now we will add these two numbers. 1 plus 1 is 2. Again, 2 is equivalent to 1 and 0. So 0, we will write it in our answer, and 1 also you will write it in our answer since there is no number to carry it on. So 1, 0, 1, 0, 1 base 2 is your answer. Okay students, now we will solve question number 4. In question number 4, we have 3 binary numbers. Again, first step to write the binary numbers according to their place value. So 1, 1, 0, 1, base 2. Below that we are going to write a second binary number starting from the right hand side. 0, 1, 1, base 2. Below this we are going to write a third binary number again starting from the right hand side. So 1, 0, 0, 1, base 2. Now we will start our addition. Now 1 plus 0 plus 1 is equal to 2. In binary number 2 is equivalent to 0, 1 and 0. So 0 you will write it down and 1 you will carry on top. Now here we have 1, 0, 1, 0. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 2 again is equivalent to 1 and 0. So 0 you will write it down and 1 you will carry on. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 0 is also 3. So 3 is equivalent to 1 and 1. So 1 we will write it down and the other one you will carry on top. Now 1 plus 1 plus 1 is also equal to 3. Again 3 is equivalent to 1 and 1. So you will write 1, 1. So 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, base 2 is your